Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about Proc Summary. Proc Summary is used to calculate descriptive statistics, very similar to Proc Means. And these are the default, descriptive statistics that will come out of, Proc Summary procedure. So number of observation, minimum value, maximum value, mean, and standard deviation. So as I told you, Proc Mean is the same procedure as Proc Means, and there are only minor differences between these two. So the first difference is about the default action. So Proc Means, the default action is to place the analysis, whatever is performed, in your output window. So it will go to the output window. But in Proc Summary, the default is to create an output data set. So here you have to create an output data set. So easy understanding, I'm going to run a program. So let me start from the very basic. So that will be easy to explain you. So this is Proc Mean procedure, the first program. I'm going to calculate, descriptive statistics of variable age in our SASHelp.class data set. So when I will run this program, an output will be generated in output window, and you will see descriptive statistics in this form with all the information. These are the default descriptive statistics, but you will run the same program with Proc Summary. It will show you an error here. You can see neither a print option nor a valid output statements is given. So neither a print option is there nor an output statement. So any of these two is needed to complete this procedure. So first I will show you, you can use print option here because that is not by default. So when you will use print option and when you will run these two program together, you will see both will give you the same result. So this is the Proc Means procedure and this is the summary procedure. The same descriptive statistics with the all the values are same. So this is how you can handle the output in output window. Other than that, you can basically take out your descriptive statistics in another data set. So for that you need an output statement, and you have to provide the name of the new data set. So I am giving the name of the new data set from the Proc Means procedure as a class, new class 1. And for the Proc Summary, I'm giving an output statement of a new data set name as a new class 2. So these two procedures are same. It will give you the same result again. As I told you, both of them print, and both of them will give you the output as a new data set. So new class 1 is from the Proc Means and new class 2 is from the Proc summary, and both of them are similar. So this is how you can understand that the difference between the Proc Means and Proc Summary. And you can basically do everything that you can do in your Proc Means procedure, and only difference is in the output. And hope you like this video and you understand that the real difference between Proc Summary and Proc Means. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for watching.